been actually driving quite a lot, obviously participating in the Rally Monza show a couple of times in the previous years. So I know quite well the roads and the stages over there, which are very particular due to the fact that there are a lot of chicanes and cones, which is not very rally style, but looks like there will be a little bit more stages around the Bergamo area, so typical Italian mountain stages.
Honestly, last year, for our experience, it was so nice. I think a really nice event to finish the year with the mist between circuit and the real stages, and I think it was quite good. Let's see this year.